Novice Master Amateur Championship. In the ring now, in ring one, that's Grace Spencer and Benjamin. Down the center line now, in ring two, number 700, Madeline Ix and Justin Montgomery's Modern Art. In ring three, Alyssa Westis and Ardanza have completed their test in the Novice Master Amateur Division. Up next is number 579, Eileen O'Connor, riding her own FGF Electrostatic, a thoroughbred gelding. Eileen comes to us from Atlanta, Georgia. Down the center line in ring three, this is Eileen O'Connor and FGF Electrostatic. And an update on our novice amateur division. Some provisional scores from before the lunch break. This is the division utilizing ring two today. Your lunchtime leaders were Cecilia Emelson and Blazing Angel. They did score from the judge at C of 77.4. from the judge at B and 80.5 for a total score of 21.1. Again, the lunchtime leaders in the novice amateur division were Cecilia Emelson and Blazing Angel.
Clear. 12.
You know where it sits?
Yeah, okay.
700, clear 6.
Next in the ring, 700, is Madeleine Ix of Charlottesville, Virginia. Riding modern art, a Connemara mare owned by Justine Montgomery. Third and final rider in that tie for seventh, again is for a 31.1.